everybody, we are here today receiving a music is a gift, a special talent of the music. Special because beyond being an excellent and professional musician, he's also a Brazilian artist. This means talents to spare. You know, Brazilian people are considered inspired spirits, and especially music, are revealed extraordinarily talented. Bem, estamos aqui hoje recebendo no Música é um Presente um especial talento da música. Especial porque, além dele ser um excelente músico e profissional, ele também é brasileiro. Isso significa talento de sobra. Você sabe, os brasileiros são espíritos inspirados e, principalmente na música, se revelam extraordinariamente talentosos, não só no futebol, nas ciências da computação e etc, etc, etc. Mike Kerr, também Mike Kerr Group, a Brazilian instrumental rock guitarist, composer and the founder of the project Mike Kerr Group. O guitarrista compositor brasileiro e também fundador do projeto Mike Kerr Group. Mike Kerr, hello Mike.
Hello, how are you?
Thank you for being here with us.
Thank you for having me.
Mike, you had the album The Fire released in 2013. Now, for 2015, a new album. Tell us about the love of playing, final production, and when it will be released.
The love of playing. We're finishing the guitars in February. We don't know exactly the date, but I'm having the pleasure in order to work with Jimmy Oliveira. He's producing the CD, and we're planning to record the final guitars in February in Boston. And for the first time, we're going to have a female vocalist on one track. Her name is Adrienne Cowan, and she's the vocalist of the band Seven Spires. We're very excited. The CD should be done in March, and we plan to release in June. We're excited.
Yay! How about to say people in Portuguese?
A gente está bem feliz já trabalhando com o Jimmy Oliveira nesse CD, The Love of Playing, e a gente tem o prazer também de ter uma vocalista da banda Seven Spires, que vai tá cantando em uma música. O nome dela é Adrienne Cowan, acho que seria esse nome em português. E a gente vai estar gravando em fevereiro, vai estar provavelmente mixado e masterizado em março, e vamos estar fazendo release em junho.
Excellent. Is that your personal solo album or it is from the group band?
It's my personal solo album. It's a little bit different than the first one. I'm trying like to go for more of a vibe and feeling and all of that, rather than just being a very technical guitar player. So I'm excited.
Eu perguntei para o Mike se esse é um álbum personal, é um álbum pessoal dele. Responde para a gente em português, Mike.
Ele é um trabalho pessoal. Todas as composições são minhas, e eu tô bem feliz de tá trabalhando mais uma vez aí com excelentes músicos no segundo trabalho, né?
Isso é ótimo.
Pessoal.
Quantos músicos fazem parte do Mike Kerr Group? How many musicians are in Mike Kerr Group?
Nós somos três. Tenho na bateria o Matt Zappa, que também é o baterista da banda chamada Protein Collective. E tenho no baixo o Vent Engarage, que é o dono da Vivid Amps. Somos só três. We're three people, on drums: Matt Zappa from the Protein Collective, and on bass guitar, Vent Engarage from Vivid Amps.
So you are the composer, that's right? Ele é o compositor do novo álbum. Mike, music using technology has been created and used in many modernist and contemporary experimental music situations. How is it influential in your music? Eu perguntei para o Mike, dizendo para ele, a música e a tecnologia vêm sendo criadas e usadas em muitos modernos e contemporâneos experimentos em música. E como que isso influencia a música dele? Como que isso é influente na sua música? So, how is it influential in your music?
I don't know. I think it's wonderful to have all this technology, and you know, you no longer have to crank up your amplifiers in the middle of the night and wake. If you have an idea, you can just go to Pro Tools and plug into your, you know, to your Digital Design usually thing, and just capture your sounds and ideas. And if you have an idea for a composition, you can do it at any time at low volumes. And you know, it's wonderful. I'm very old fashioned, so I like to record things the old way, you know, whenever I can. That's why we go inside of a studio, so we can crank the tube amps and get like the old fashioned type of sounds.
So you share your music with the technology as like a good company to create things, that's right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so do you think to use computer music helps to make music?
Absolutely.
Eu perguntei a ele se ele pensa que o uso do computador na música ajuda a fazer música.
Com certeza.
Muito bem. É. Have you composed for computer programs? Você já compôs para programas de computador?
Não.
Você já pensou em compor?
Não, até agora não.
Do you use computer for make music? All music you do, you use the computer?
Absolutely.
So I asked him if he used computer to make music, to make his own music. He said, yes, that's his fellow. Mike, tell us, technology is also a gift. Tecnologia também é um presente que vem dos céus?
Com certeza. É verdade. Sem os pedais aí com efeitos, entendeu? Seria muito difícil. Guitarristas que inspiraram aí... foram inspiração para a geração de novos músicos aí, como Steve Vai, Joe Satriani, Ed Van Halen. Esses caras sempre estão abusando e abusando de tecnologia, né, em termos de efeitos e tudo mais. Então, com certeza.
So, you sure about this? Tell us in English.
Absolutely. No, I think all the guitar players that inspired the new generation of guitar players, like Steve Vai, Joe Satriani, Eddie Van Halen, all these guys, especially Steve Vai, was always taking advantage of technology, and as technology was evolving, he was, you know, always looking for the new effect and how to make it musical. So, absolutely, I think it's inspiring to have technology on our side and to see like how rapidly it's evolving.
That's terrific, Mike. Let us to know the schedule for the next shows. Nos deixe saber as datas para os próximos shows.
The next show is going to be in Worcester at the place called the Lucky Dog on the 17th, this Saturday. And then we're heading to California, and I'm playing at the Metal Jam in Anaheim with Michelangelo Berio and Dave Refret and Neil Turbin. It's called the NAMM Jam. I'm attending the NAMM show, and they're doing this NAMM Metal Jam. And they have like 50 guitar players, drummers, you know, all over the world, from famous 80s bands, and people there are, oh no, like, you know, on top of
this. Sounds very exciting.
It's very exciting. I'm
so Mike está indo para a Califórnia, para um dos shows na Califórnia. Fala para nós também, para os brasileiros aqui, como que vai ser esse show na Califórnia? O que, que você está esperando disso?
O primeiro vai ser em Anaheim, e vai ser com um guitarrista que toca com desde os anos 80, o Michelangelo Baggio, com a guitarra de dois braços, sabe? Acho que ele inventou essa guitarra. E vamos estar tocando com o Neil Turbin, que é o vocalista daquela banda Anthrax, e também da Death Riders. E vão ter 40 ou 50 outros músicos que fizeram sucesso dos anos 80 até agora. Vão estar também nessa jam.
Maravilha. Mike, what's your message for 2015 to all? Qual que é a sua mensagem para 2015 para todos nós?
I wish everyone a very healthy and full of accomplishments 2015.
Excellent. Ele deseja o melhor e muita saúde para todos nós em 2015. And I have a question for you. I know you are sponsored. You always have a sponsor because they love your music and they want to know if you feel well, if you have the best equipment. So how your sponsor is responded to your music? Qual que é a resposta do seu patrocinador à sua música? O Mike tem o patrocinador para os equipamentos dele, e ele sempre teve esse apoio, porque ele faz uma música maravilhosa e ele tira um som muito bom disso. eu perguntei para ele qual que é a resposta do patrocinador dele à música que ele faz.
Só antes de esquecer, eu não falei sobre o show no Whisky a Gogô.
Oh,
dia 25.
Goodness.
Dia 25 a gente vai estar tocando no Whisky a Gogô em Hollywood, California.
He is playing as well at the Whisky a Gogô
in Hollywood, California.
In Hollywood, California. Mm-hmm. That's very nice.
On January 25th.
I know it's very traditional places, like it's very highlight place.
Van Halen played there, James Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, and all the
And
big
now
names.
Mike Kerr, that's very nice.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so tell us how your sponsor is respond to your music, and maybe your sponsor also can be very, it is very exciting to have you there at the Whisky a Gogô, isn't it?
They're very excited, they're very supportive. I'm grateful. I've been blessed to work with Diadario, the guitar string company, and they sponsor me with strings, so Planet Waves, and they make the picks. I don't know if you can get it, but this is the new one.
My cat picks.
Yeah, it's 1.5, and it's wonderful, and they provide the guitar cables, Planet Waves, and I'm sponsored as well by Eventide pedals. You know, right now I'm going to be using when I play the H9. I'm sponsored by Wampler pedals. I use their distortion and overdrive effects. Floyd upgrades. They have like the blocks that will make your Floyd Rose sound better. I'm sponsored by Celestion speakers. I'm sponsored by Voodoo amps. I'm sponsored by, who else? I just want to make sure I don't forget anybody. Road Rage, they make the switchers. And I think, and DiMarzio pickups. I think that's it. It's wonderful. And GraphTech.
Wow,
almost
that's
forgot.
Wonderful.
Yeah, it's wonderful. They're very nice.
Yes, that make a lot of noises and a good sound. That's very nice. Yeah. Mike, so we are talking about sound. Would you like to give to us some tunes from your music?
Sure, absolutely.
Mike vai tocar um pouquinho pra gente agora e nos mostrar como que isso é maravilhoso, como que música é um presente dos céus. How music comes from the sky is a gift. Everybody has to share it. And we are sharing it tonight with Mike Kerr. Lots of time just to be here and enjoy this blessed, very nice. Eu desejaria que nós tivéssemos todo o tempo do mundo para ficar aqui só ouvindo essa maravilha. E so melodic, so beautiful.
Obrigado.
Thank you very much. Well, you can find my care at mycare.net. And you can go there and see how many beautiful music he has for you. And at www.facebook.com/mycaregroup and learn more about this great Brazilian artist. I'm so proud he's a Brazilian artist, you know. I'm so proud of my country. It's our country. The whole world belongs to us. Anyway, you can have my country as well. Você pode encontrar Mike Care no mikecare.net, como também saber mais sobre este grande artista brasileiro no www.facebook.com/mikecaregroup. Não, barra mikecaregroup, that's right. www.facebook.com/mikecaregroup. Okay, hope you enjoy our program, and I will see you soon for more One Music is a Gift. Eu espero que vocês tenham gostado muito do nosso show e eu vejo vocês breve para mais. A música é um presente. Thank you, Mike, very
much. Muito obrigado.
Obrigado mesmo. Obrigada a você. Tchau, tchau.